a time when I didn't need somebody to wind me up. I'm trying to race with the best. This once was easily done. It came easy to me. Now there's no time for
Caramel. Right next to the cemetery for everyone that
the
bridge isn't
holding. Okay. I guess we can't go over it because they got a vehicle parked there.
I went to a bunch of antique stores and I got this antique saltine container for $2.50 and then this one for $1.50, which if you guys know antique stores, that's a really good pricing because I went to three of them. The first two were like average antique stores that were way overpriced. And then the last one was this one, which was really reasonably priced. And I'm going to put them up with my other collectible tins up there on top of my cabinets. So there they are right there. Added to the collection.